I'm feeling excited because, come to think of it, as the last season we were so excited by winning the championship, and I'm looking forward to that same victory this year by God's grace. You know, through hard work and through dedication, through discipline, you know, through following what is right and do what is right at every point in time. So I'm looking forward to that excitement. You know, in regard of the pressure you're talking about, there is no hard, there's no pressure anyway. There's pressure in the sense that because we have new players that have joined this season, a lot of players went since last season, you know, trying to put them together, trying to get into the system, you know, is a bit, is a tax on its own, you know, so that alone is a pressure. So we are trying to work on it each day by day to get it right at every point in time. It's gonna be okay. I would say that for now, I'm speaking on behalf of the captain, who is Chioma Obiaja, the assistant captain. You know, trying to get players, just like Eric said, it's not as easy as one may actually think. But then, we are pushing them very, very hard. And we ourselves, we're also pushing ourselves very, very hard. You know, other teams are out there, you know, they're training. They are working harder as we are also working harder, and everybody wants to win. Everybody's aiming at the prize. We also are also aiming at the prize. So we are all pushing each other up to see how this gets done. So it's not going to be a distraction, because whatever is going to bring distraction, we are already cutting it out. We are already cutting it out. So we are working on them seriously. We are teaching them, trying to get into our system, but we have a system. You know, where they were playing, they already had a system. But in this place, we have a different system of what they think. So we have to teach them. So I think they'll be good to go. They will not be a distraction to us. It's going to be a plus. It's going to be a plus. I think the only challenges that we face is meeting during our championship, during the league, meeting other opponents, because a lot of teams have up their team, they've strengthened their team, so it's going to be a big challenge trying to, you know, to know what they want to play. But I believe after the first phase, I don't think there will be any challenge.